We got 3 out of 4 right here. Where's the troll?
The troll
off doing his own thing, huh? Dude, there's so many fuckers AFK at the cave. Let's go this side. Hey, let me put on my poison real quick. Yeah, he's...
You're kind of fucked here unless you get some cards on the...
Raid. Oh! Fuck, what do we have?
Kyle, we lost our other hunter.
Oh, where did y'all go? I'm sorry.
We went, Yeah.
Front stone hearth bunker.
Shove it?
Yeah. I'm gonna distract that, just that. Oh, we're overrun, bud! Whatever, we dominated. Dude, there are so many bots in our base. You see all those people?
Yeah.
Dude, report them. If we, but 3 of us report, or the 4 of us report, that'll help. So right click the minimap, you can do report all. North. Let's go left side. Oh, so let's go to Snowfall. I see some peppers running up there. Let's see, there's some guy getting, Yeah, here we go.
Okay, it's so lucky.
2 more rogues out there, the priest cries. Oh, shit. See ya, bitch! Hit that guy, white hit for 420.
Get off turf, bitch.
That's it. Gonna keep my goggles on to do a quick sweep for road.
Hear that, wolf?
Let's follow our field. Sorry, I just wanted to. I came down here and murk someone. It's a warrior in the road. See if we can peel some of these guys off. Yeah, see if we can peel some of them off. Some stupid rogue. Stupid mage. See you later, bitch! See- Oh, I got a druid on stealth with the grenade! Whoa! I'm gonna get executed! I'm dead. Oh, somehow I live! Oh, I'm so dead. I'm so fucking dead. Yes! Oh, I survived!
You're very fired,
Dude, it's fairy fire is such a boner. Like, it. Oh, I just got distracted. Some rogue is horny for me.
I'm horny for you, brother. I'm not even a rogue.
I have to go to the wild claw cavern and get my banner feather.
Do you want to do that?
Sure, where is
it? I can, it's at the very bottom of the map.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Should have done that route.
Dude, those guys are all AFK from Faerlina. It's a group of. I actually can't believe that, dude. You see that? All the guys that are doing the botting are from Faerlina. Yeah, ripe, sweat, wiped, yellow.
Where are you right now?
I'm like near. Yeah, let's go up back to Snowfall. I was just next to Belinda. Okay, this druid,
This is our raid leader.
Oh.
Ooh, a stupid mage.
I just saw an island.
Mage is done, he's toast.
Need a res, I need a res.
Break their bones.
Oh, dude, this sucks. We actually have like 10 bots down there just like buzzing around like bees. Yeah, get it done.
It's a good time.
You want help?
Sure. No. I need to capture a mine, so you want to do that?
Yeah, that's actually. You could easily do that.
Alright, I need cold two supplies, too, so I'm going to just put a cold two supply.
What is one? Where's one?
Are you on the low?
Oh, you get wrong.
I went in. This guy had a jack ace or some shit. And I won. Fuck you, dude.
What'd your six? He called you with ace high. I mean, you look super suspect.
Look,
guys, you tilted him. He just went all in.
Fuck
you
that.
So tilted.
I fucking destroyed him. You got that 5k. Fuck you.
That was most of his, so.
Ain't nobody.
I'm back in it, baby. Oh, the 8k.
Oh, there they go. They got a kick. They're all kicked.
Call different food.
We get people. Where are you, Valencia? Be in this
room. Where's mine?
Coming up, brother. Coming up. Oh, did you go in the top? You big dolt. You're supposed to go in the bottom.
Shit, I'm off it.
Raise.
This guy should fold. He doesn't have any.
Right?
If he raises before he hits the chest, maybe.
Yeah, this is super easy for
you. If he keeps going, he has a jack.
He's playing WoW at the same time. Like,
I need you. I'm
sorry. I started this, I didn't know what I was getting into.
Hey, come on.
Stay strong.
Can't do it.
Not enough. Let me get me a bit. Is there a tunnel?
Oh, sorry, mate. I was watching Mischief.
Nice, I got it. What about all the supplies?
Bat him. They will first
shove. I'm sorry. He has a jack, man.
He has a jack. Shit. Oh, shit. He got a 9. He would have been scared of that jack.
Hey, man. Just trying to stay alive, brother.
Chip and chair.
There's saw some back here. You're getting dazed a lot. I keep like looking up and like making sure it's not my like I don't have pack on.
I was swinging my camera around, so.
Hey man.
There's some supplies over here.
Hey man.
Don't die, Terry.
Gotta play the bot, man.
Okay, SpongeBob, punk bitch.
Oh, I see him. Okay.
Yeah, yeah. There's two of them there, I see.
Call it.
And Blackjack rules that 10 is a 10. That 10 is a 10.
You get to see the next card for free.
There's another one over here, too.
Fuck that. Continuation bet.
No free cups. No free cups.
Speech up.
No one's got it.
Hold. You gotta do what you do.
How deep am I?
Dude, look at this. We got a nice, hey, those bots are gone. We've got a full people. We're pincering their graveyard. We're not even behind. Dude, the reporting system, to its credit, worked as intended, and after 5 minutes, they all got kicked. So now we have a full team, and we can actually play. Yeah, it's actually...
Are these out of instance tournament?
Yes, they are. Yes, they are. I'll show you where to turn them in after.
Nice. I gotta probably go back to outside the instance as well.
No, you turn them in here. You turn the supplies
in. Oh, they're inside. Okay.
Should I call?
There's some more supplies to your left.
I'm feeling it.
How many more you need? Like 4? 5?
4 after this one.
Yeah.
Fucking shit. He's like,
there's usually a couple. Yeah, there's two of them there.
Are there people in the mines down there with you guys?
No, he's doing the cold supplies.
Ah.
This one you only do once.
It's very noble. You get like a couple hundred rep for that.
What's 6k gonna do? Get it in there.
I just capped SF, let's get the ice blood.
Yeah.
Hey, the group, you report that guy Mike who's in the ally cave. He's with the... See that guy Mike in the top left, like Alliance cave? He's part of the Faerlina mage group. He got away though.
Report Mike, scumbag.
Yeah, Mike. Just report Mike.
It's this one, sorry. It's...
Yeah, I just got confused while I was reporting Mike.
Yeah, me too. I gotta come up here and you do a little twist around here. Might need you.
I re-entered, brother. I'm back. Right,
these guys are tougher, so...
You guys doing, where are you guys right now? At Iceblood.
Can I get my banner real quick so I can get my insignia and start doing that change? Never did that. It's good honor. I mean, their reputation, probably.
Yeah, you definitely get some crap out of this, so. Plus, nobody's back yet, but when people turn in, like, all their supplies, it's gonna be a lot of crap.
They pulled Lieutenant Merp to Iceblood and they totally fucking blew it. We pushed in with them and they got fucked. Dude, I'm out here in the field taking graveyards, fighting back the mobs. My two boys went to quest. Feared. There's a guy named SS Vegeta! guys coming to join us in PvP? The druid, dude, we gotta kill the druids, they're at the summon spot.
Wait, where are they?
They're at the summon spot with the druids. Oh my. They're probably gonna summon it, dude. The druids are their Icelord, but our team, dude, our team is preoccupied with, oh my god, they summoned it! It's killing me!
I love free rolls.
No, you said PLO.
Oh. Can't lose money at a free roll.
Hey, I won one.
Huh, they actually have no graveyards now. But this is kind of, this is pretty good.
Learn how to PLO.
Get it.
I'm feeling quite well. I'm gonna muck.
I'm in the field of strife as well, I'm right behind you.
Let's try to kill somebody and make them spawn in a bad spot.
Mm-hmm. Yep. I've been- how about, this mage over here sitting down? Lorela. Get her to blink?
It's a paladin.
Oh. Okay.
It's a rogue next to me, stealth. It's a rogue right next to me, stealth.
I'm on a ring. Coming.
We put in the
end. Oh, we gotta back the fuck up. The boss is here! Yo, and the NPCs too. Fuck that. Let's. Oh my god, it's coming this way. We're actually kiting it. I think it's just gonna attack that guy though. I think you guys are safe. I think big X boss is.
I think I'm in combat from the ram, and that's it.
Okay. Big, yeah, the boss is aggroed to big X boss. We're actually, this is actually terrible. We should not kite it to the graveyard that we're trying to cap away from them. This is bad.
Oh, the boss is on me.
Hopefully it resets and goes away. Oh no. There, nice, there we go, nice. Great. About to lose snowfall, that's not good. Gonna go that direction. Go back that direction. Dude, this game is like so scuffed. People inside doing Belinda. Oh no.
Where do we go? Where are y'all?
I'm in mid. right below Belinda. So, the creature's running back to mid to reset, just be careful. That guy finishes 1v1. He almost died though, and that would have been really terrible.
Where do you think you're going, Paladin?
Gandalf?
You better dismount and bubble up, bitch.
See ya, Gandalf? Wanna go to SF and see what we can do?
Yeah.
Let's just, might as well, I think at this point, like, let's just fuck with them. Where's Agumon? Is he even in this game?
Report Agumon AFK, report Agumon AFK.
Yeah, what the fuck's Agumon doing?
He's got AV.
Fucking cold! Report Agumon AFK.
Let's go, bitch. Let's go, bitch. Whoa, there's a lot of people here. No, he's dodging all my shit. We gotta kill him. Yes. I got him. Got 1,074 of his straight crit on him. He died. Okay. Oh wow, our team. Wow, we lost the graveyards, dude. Oh my goodness. We didn't cap any of those. I'm gonna just check Galv and see if Galv's still alive. Galv and his lieutenants are all alive. Man, there's just a lot of people defending graveyards right now. Oh my. ZXC? Keep an eye out for Cocky Rogue. Oh my god. Yep! Oh, it's a druid! Whatever, we killed that rogue.
I got peeped, dude. The guards come for me because I popped 7 strikes and we're always like an idiot. I got the guards on me all the time.
It's alright. Oh shit, the Icelord's at Iceblood graveyard. Yikes.
What do you think, Mike? I think you should assert my authority here.
Goddamn right.
Yeah, you could bet like 3 points lower from my head.
Yeah, no, I was thinking that.
They're kite. Are one of our guys kited them south? I think. No, he's back mid. He's.
That was good though, that's why you're aggressive. Cause now you know you're
all
making
in?
My fold. No.
You ain't beat now.
Alright boys. Where are you guys at? It's got some... Pepper peepees? See that guy. Hey bud.
He's gonna that was a call?
No, it's any bitch you called, right? No, oh, yeah, you know, they house should fold, but
oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, the other guy. Right, the other guy.
These guys just like forget that they're playing. Oh shit. Let's go back and defend SF. They're like, look at them all leaking through. Oh, they capped a lot of shit at the same time, eh? This guy just...
I don't know what he wanted in our neighborhood, really.
Yep, alright, I'm going to the graveyard first. Actually, no, let's go to the tower first. They're doing the commander, let's go take advantage of this. Commander Dargosh. In IBT. That guy's name is Hotform. He's like, that's a famous streamer from Faerlina. Uh-huh. Hotform, holy shit. Yeah, he's the guy that competes in like dueling tournaments and that stupid shit. With like soda popping and those guys. Hotform. He was a druid, I think. Oh, someone else. Kelfang? I just killed her, yeah. Kelfang was the other bitch. Dude, look at. Do you guys see how many people from Skeram are on our team right now? Let's get Iceblood Graveyard.
Yeah.
And the top guys are all from Faerlina. Oh, look, it's Hotform in that stack, actually. It's funny. Oh my god, it's Agumon. Hello? Nice, dude, he went after me, not you. What an idiot! Oh fuck, it's Ivus! The boss is here! And we are still not really making any progress north.
We're making progress down here, bro.
Like a turtle or something?
We have like 10 pairs and I got enough time to summon the stupid Icelord. I got the stupid tree man running around.
Dude, that was insane.
They're not Chinese.
fucking us though. We were up like $17 and it went down by 11.
Yeah, it'll go back up once like they survive this flu. Hopefully they don't, but they probably will.
Oh my god. Sit back, Chinese bitches. Get them out. There's too many people on the planet, and they're the prime time to get off.
They're coming up to the graveyard.
Dude, it's fucking not gonna be Alibaba stuff.
What the hell is Alibaba, isn't it?
Oh! The Amazon.
Of everywhere else? Yeah, okay, yeah.
Dude, seriously, look into it.
Yo! They killed the NPC!
They killed him! This is our-
Boom, motherfuckers!
You really love the Chinese. What's up, Dr.
Oh,
what'd you say?
I literally declared war on them when I started playing H1Z1 back then.
I remember seeing an egg roll play, I don't know how. But I remember he had a clip of just playing a solo, three Chinamen run up. China number one! And just insta one tap, and like four, like three people just insta turn their little cheats on.
Damn.
And like the rank game. Egg roll was all about that H1Z getting that royalty.
You ever been killed by your own teammate? In your truck?
That was the best! That was hands down.
Taiwan number one.
Scattered just to rogue fuck.
Those are the days, dude.
It's my favorite thing, is watching a little rogue come out of stealth and you just scatter him as his stun ticks off over the roof stuff.
How the fuck did they see? They saw me from so far away.
Too long.
What are those oranges?
Oh my god. He had the straight and he was slow rolling me. What a fucking bitch. Oh, we're about to get our summon.
Let's go, dude. They've used all their tricks. Like, they have nothing left.
Nice shot.
That sounds almost up. I need 10 people.
Assassin, Vega.
Falling down and
I heard that.
Heard the nuke coming down? It's over? Stupid warlock.
Let's go. Kick his ass, Agumon. Fuck his ass.
Hey, man.
Fuck this guy. Let's go. He's using too much of our space and goodwill. Dude, they really are fucking ridiculous. Let's go, dude!
We ain't losing
Are the shamans here with us? Like, pushing through mid?
They should be, like, running up, like, right about now.
Dude, like, we have this game in the bag. Fucking corruption, dude. I hate dots. Yeah, dude, there's an onslaught guy hiding in there. I'm gonna go summon because I just rezzed.
For some reason, I thought his first name was fucking Diego. And I was like, that's so wrong.
That's priceless.
Hell yeah.
The game name is Hecken, the password is 123.
Hotform is not live right now. Hotform is offline. Unfortunately.
Dying act. Oh shit, what is that? I got bump, I got healer on. Let's go. There is a lot down. Oh shit, where? Oh, it's snowfall.
It's fine. Oh, they're coming to snowfall?
Fucking war cry. Where's our war cry?
We're all just running around doing a strike like a.
Probably gonna be running around for 10 minutes, I bet. That's how long it's gonna take to move out. Dude, this is a Skeram run battleground. Look at the amount of people from our team.
See if I can just go past.
Probably can. Yeah. Fuck Faerlina.
Sorry. Second most horde populated server of all the servers.
It's all the streamers. Are you alive? Oh my god, we actually got the graveyard.
Call me, Junior.
So many warriors here. I don't know what
to do. Oh, easy frag on the knight lieutenant.
Get out of here, you stupid.
Nice bear form, idiot.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh,
dude, hot form. We can't let this guy get top kill.
This idiot's fucking peep.
Al, have you been tuned in this entire game?
No, I just got here like 5 minutes ago. Since I've been here, I've been watching.
Dude, this has been such a crazy game. We've had to deal with so much shit in opposition.
I'm so glad that I waited for this.
I really like how it gives you in giant letters the rank of the motherfucker you killed. It's just like honor kill. Full credit. It's like, hell yeah. Fuck these idiots.
Can we
build
Melinda? Yes,
yeah, Melinda's on fire. I wonder, do you think they'll just give up now? I feel like they're not gonna fight much. But maybe. They might just wanna get out of here. Like, they've used all their tricks. They have no NPCs left to use.
Well, soon our elemental's gonna start walking north, right?
Yep. Where are you, Kyle? Oh no! Oh no! Where is Hotform? Hotform's...
Damn, dude, he just fucked you up with chocolate.
Look at Gandalf, he just AFK'd out, he just got the deserter, he just left.
I thought the raider's behind me.
Mike, how do you win if people can just keep buying back?
Kyle, I'm looking at the raid right now, they're all at the top of the choke. No one's moved down north at all.
You just keep running into them, there's no one left.
Yeah, the guy just said it in BG chat. They don't want...
But the thing is, a single buying is like 150 or something, so it would be like the majority of your bankroll.
Yeah, this is pretty good aspect.
Yeah, you just play nice, play it.
I don't have enough energy.
Who's this
down here? Is this Ratburn? I'm coming
back! They blinded me! I killed his friend! He's blinded me, the little rat! Poison him! Yes! Fuck him. Wait, did he?
Fuck him, no rubber, dude, no rubber.
Distract him. He's got 4 seconds on poison. He just cleansed. I'm coming, I'm running up.
Let's fucking go! Oh, another one! It's another rogue! Okay. Ha! See ya, bitch! You stupid bitch! Oh, dude, I'm a rogue magnet. What's going on here? Euphoric. Oh, we have a windmaster here, too! He's just shooting fire! Oh, he's almost dead! Holy shit! He's almost dead! Goose! Heal Goose! Goose, please, Goose! Toast. Oh, I'm not toast! Oh god, I'm crippled! Yes! Here, put down the banner. Right in the tree, banner's down. Some cunt here named Piers. We gotta kill him. Oh, goodness lord. Yo, I have a personal, like, couple personal heal bots. Dude, these heals are out of control. Same. I'm capping. Oh, I'm actually gonna die now. Yikes! Yikes! Oh my god, I have no health. I have 78 health. Yes! The team! The team is elite! So euphoric. Where's Hotform? Coward. Oh my lord.
Slay them all. How's a Hay Knight champion? You fucking on one.
Let's go. If I grease 9 more kills, I can catch up to him and take it away.
Oh shit, come to the tower. There's three people and four people.
The north tower?
Yeah.
Okay. Our team, our entire team's rolling up, yeah.
Yeah, just keep them off the flag.
It's okay, just two, so we're walking in right now. Oh, it's Hotform, she's actually in here. Fucking kick her ass. Yeah, fucking bitch. She's dead. That druid? Yeah, she's toast. Hotform is also dead. Yeah, Commander Mortimer, I'll PV, I guess. Alright, we're gonna loot an epic off this guy. Let's go. Nothing. No such luck. So I think, look at them, they spawned up top. See that? Gather up, guys. Let's go clean up this Faerlina trash. Hell yeah. S-Fend? Hey, let's go to their cave. The rest of the team... The rest of the team can PvE. This game is done. Actually, dude, if we wait 4 minutes, we get the hour.
Gold is pissed because vanilla sucks. The only thing there is to do is PvP, and he sucks at PvP because he's not a ADHD ribble addict anymore.
It sucks at PvP because of alliance, maybe.
Yeah, and he's alliance. You can premade and win in 7 minutes, or don't premade and win.
You just get good at all.
It's true. That is true, we do lose the honor to have that power.
I wonder if we can get it back.
Ice boys move and
break
let's
their
go.
Bones.
The Icelord. Oh my god, these trolls. I hate them. Thank you.
short time, are we?
Let's go.
Okay, we got TB back. I think we're gonna get IBT as well.
We're starting the van right now. They better hurry. Van's not
ready. We're gonna get it. We're just gonna. That's it!
The perfect storm. Get annihilated, you fucking brain dead idiot.
You're streaming pieces of shit.
I love spending 3 seconds for an aim shot and then I crit an auto shot more than my aim. What a good team. GG. What a fucking game. We'd come out of retirement.
Look at Skeram.